I love my country, and I will respect its laws. I will play fair, and I will strive to win. But win or lose, I will always do my best. Play ball, gentlemen. Gentlemen, the winner of this afternoon's contest will move on to the semifinals and play West Covina American on Tuesday. That's Tuesday at 5 p.m. at the park. The winner this afternoon will play on Tuesday at 5 p.m. They'll play West Covina American in the semifinals. Now, at this time, I'd like to turn over to the official announcer. Let's have a hand for Mr. Dave Hansen. Down, and that brings Ralph Kadima to the plate. Short shot on deck.
Come on, Ralph.
One out.
up the KCB.
They back now.
All right.
Get it out here, Rocky.
Thank you.
shortstop in second base, separating the bat, Mike Gonzalez. Center fielder. On deck, Corey Jensen.
Okay, watch me, Rodney. It was around this area.
It hit the tree.
Yeah.
Corey Jensen. Taking over shortstop will be Mike Miner.
Each one knows every game.
Just the bop. Got a board on an error last night.
Janae! Jimmy!
Now going to 1 and 2.
Why run? Jimmy! Come here!
That goes 1 and 1.
Yeah. And they do send that brother here.
Right, he's about five back this game. No, why am I trying to get the ball? He's running.
First time at bat, he doubled. Mike Gonzalez on deck.
I only got two, one blast on that.
play in second. Michael Miner stays at first. That's two down, and that's going to bring to the plate Mike Gonzalez. On deck, Corey Jensen. Time is out.
How about you, sir?
One out.
Hell. See if you don't knock me out of here.
Official from all and every team down at the minor league field. There are designated people. We need you down there. What a woman count. Yep, Lily will be the batter.
Yeah.
for Orangewood. Kadima. That goes to 3-1.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention? As a result of the protest committee, the ruling is that the ball hit by J.R. Royal will be called a ground rule double. J.R. Royal will remain at second base. Danny Sarfita will go to third base. The first ball thrown to David Yule will be called no pitch. Therefore, there is no out. Man on second and third. No pitch to David Yule. Right field. Play ball.
Foul trips held by the catcher. It's a strike two. All two count. One and all.
Thank you.
Hi, Michelle.
What are you doing?
Huh? Taking the picture. The movie.
And after that.
Look at him in his face.
Now, Paul, 3-2. Nobody out here in the top of the bottom half of the fifth inning.
Thank you.
Second out of the inning.
Yeah, you know that. bitch.
I trust in God, I love my country, and I will respect its laws. I will play fair, and I will strive to win. But win or lose, I'll always do my best. Thank you, gentlemen. Play ball, please. The winner of this afternoon's contest between the Phillies and the Orioles will play tomorrow evening in the finals of the tournament, West Covina City Tournament. They will play the Astros of San Jose. At this time, I'd like to announce the defensive lineup for the Phillies of Orangewood. Starting at first base, number 16, Don Welch. At second base, number 5, Victor Vaya. At third base, number 4, Jeff Lilly. Managers, please meet at the home plate, please. At shortstop, number 2, Rob Padima. Starting in left field, number 8, David Martinez. center fielder this afternoon, number 12, Steve McHenry. Starting in right field, number 11, Frank Ondaatje. Catching this afternoon, number 10, Raymond Diggins. Pitcher, number 13, Rodney Boone. For West Covina American, leading off, number 5, catcher David Bull. Ladies and gentlemen, we thank you for coming this afternoon. We remind you that the Santa Claus open and dinner is being served. So if you'd like to go over and get some dinner, please do so. Line up for the first out, number 15, first baseman Gary Bowler. Draws the walk. Fifth batter, second baseman number 6, Adam Escalante. want to. Tracks out to the side of the side. No hits on, no runs. That's going to happen, any. The Phillies are coming up. McKendry grounds out 4-3 on the put out. Next, number two, shortstop Ralph Kadima. Track evens up the count. 2-2. Full count. Dead ball. Kadima draws the walk. Batting in third spot for the Phillies. Number 13, their pitcher. Bobby. Boom. Flies out for the second half. Brings up the first baseman, number 16, Don Wells. One, two. One, two. One two. Not even at 2-2. Ryan strikes out for the first out. Diggins remains at first base. Number 8, David Martinez, left fielder. Martinez advances. Count is 0-2. 1-2. Foul ball caught for the third strike. With two out, brings up right fielder number 11, Frank Andante. Andante grounds out 5-3 on the put out to retire the side. We've got one run on one hit and an error, on two hits and an error. At the end of the two complete 1-0 for Philly. Tim grounds out 5-3 on the put out for the first out. Right fielder number 2, Sean Steinhoff. Four strikes out to retire the side. No run on no hits and no errors. We're going to the bottom of the third inning. Score is 1-0. moving to the bottom of the third inning, top of the order. Number 12, center fielder, Steve McHenry.
First batter, number 7, Ed Davenport.
McHenry grounds out to the first baseman unassisted for the first out. Number 2, Ralph Padilla.
Go, get it.
in. Count it. One, two. Pitch it.
How you doing? Where's Nancy? Nancy here?
Drive out to the third baseman for the second out. Number 10, Raymond Wiggins.
Adam Escalante.
Oh, what?
I think they'll score this one.
One, two. With two outs, number 8, David. Excuse me, number 4, Jeff Lilly.
They'll give you another set of tape and the same thing. That's what it is. You can never refund. Only exchange.
So you should
get another tape. Oh,
boy.
I know that one's all right. Another new one.
Get on. I'll update you.
Heading to
double
count. 1-1.
Should we have just a new reason to talk?
No. They have a software
for it. Yeah, we think they have.
Chicken. Everybody stop now, huh?
Nobody wants to do it.
Ziggy. Not Ziggy.
I don't know that.
Oh, you do.
Danny, you guys do Speedy.
Speedy?
Grandpa.
Unaware. Unbeknownst to him.
No.
Once.
On top of the order after this game, then you don't bet again. Rodney, 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 bring it in.
Hold two for the count.
Need it, man.
Hey, pitcher, 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 pitcher.
One, two.
Sims. Hey, Sims.
Come on.
Thank you.
Get out, Raymond! Yeah!
I want to see this guy see him look on his face and I wonder what he thinks.
I mean, I want to see the look on his ball.
Russo.
The dead end kids.
The dead end kids.
Can I have the manager of the Orange Club City report to the home plate? And the manager of San Jose, please report. Let's go to center field. We're going to call for Flip right now.
Oh, Trip, I thought it was just saying, let's go to the center field. Yeah, Jack. Yeah, it's part of the game. Wait, Jack.
Thank you.
visitors tomorrow.
Visitors?
Yeah.
Right here?
Yeah.
Come down and watch the finals of the city championship.